just a sort of choice line used there in celebration. Robbie Musley, you see those players who never have believed this moment would ever arrive. So try and put into context how they're feeling, how on earth they do feel.
Well, I'm sure immense pride of themselves and of the team at the football club. I think we're looking at players' lives that have changed forever. I think the reaction from this throughout the world, but of course in England, is going to be absolutely huge. There's going to be buildings and streets in Leicester named after these guys. There's going to be a whole countrywide recognition of what they've done from everybody, from the government to the Prime Minister to the royal family. Maybe the Queen of England will react to how big a story this is. So their lives have changed forever, and it's amazing.
Well, I'm a bit more selfish. I want to go to Jamie Vardy party. I mean, it's around the world. Look at that. I mean, you can't imagine being one of those players. And I'm talking about Wes Morgan.